நீலகிரி மாவட்டம் முதுகை நேரு யுவகேந்திரா அமைப்பின் சார்பாக எதிர்வரும் சுதந்திர தினவிழா ஏற்பாடுகள் குறித்த ஆலோசனைக் கூட்டம் இதில் நேரு யுவகேந்திரா உறுப்பினர் அசோக் பெஹாரா மற்றும் ரஞ்சித் தலைமையில் ஆலோசனைக் கூட்டம் நடைபெற்றது. இதில் தன்னார்வ இளைஞர்கள் பலர் கலந்து கொண்டனர்.
Because today is the day 1930, March 12th, Mahatma Gandhi started his Dandi March in 1930. Very great day, you know. Just imagine 1930, and we are almost 2030, almost 75 years, 2020, 75 years. So it's a great occasion for all of us. We started from 1930. This is the day where all over the country. All party, all class, all caste, all religion, Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Kaltai, poor, rich, everybody. Everybody participated, everybody become united to fight against the British. And that is the spirit. British was so strong. All over the world, British was so strong. Half of the world is under the grip of the Britishers. But we are very poor, that time we were very poor, one of the poorest countries in the world. Even today also we are a poor country in the world, very poor, we are 131 in the list. That day also, you know, we are very poor, we had no guns, we had no power, we had no military power, British had everywhere, occupied by British. All police station there, army there, everybody there. But they had to be defeated. Because of what? Because of the unity.